I remember. At the edge of the cliff, I saw a lone tree. It grew on the very edge and seemed just about to fall down, just like I could. But the mighty roots held its heavy crown firmly, and the tree remained still.
Are you afraid of heights?
No, but such a height could make anyone dizzy. Later, the fog cleared a little. Kilometers, miles around. Everything was fully open to my view. I saw a rusted sign. It told me I was almost there. I remember a cableway on my right. The cables went very far, so it was unclear where it led. Fountain, abandoned and overgrown with grass on my left. It probably pleased the eye with its beauty and crystal clear mountain water a long time ago, but time didn't spare it. Time spares no one at all.
Yes, it's hard to argue with this.
Finally, I approached Memority. I saw neither a high gate nor massive doors. I probably came to the backyard of the asylum. I had to get in somehow.
How do you manage to do that?
I don't remember. Or at least I don't know that yet. I need to find a way inside. I heard the hum of generators. Apparently, I'd switched on the spare power supply. There was an elevator that could lift me up to the asylum's back entrance, but it was de-energized. I had to turn the electricity back on. When I reached the top, I saw the entire mountainside on which Memority stood.
Remarkable, Jack. Have you already entered the asylum?
I'm almost in.
Record 1, Effect of Ram-X on the Human Brain. This experiment was conducted by Kira Adams. So, patient 046 suffers from complex personality disorders. 3 years ago received a serious head injury resulting in a coma. After waking from it, the patient ceased to perceive the world around him adequately and lost most of his memories. We started the patient's treatment with the weakest set of protocols. He was given 35 milliliters of the drug intravenously.
Seems that the victim was a security guard. He was killed by several shots in the back. He fell and hit the wash basin. One bullet apparently ricocheted and hit the fire extinguisher. This door leads to the abandoned part of the building. It was firmly closed for more than a year, but it got knocked out from the inside. It is very strange because there shouldn't be anyone in there. Bags with equipment. Probably left after the attack. It means mercenaries passed through here. Mercenaries entered the asylum here, right through this door. No wonder no one noticed them. Nobody has set foot in this place for a long time.
Record 2. The Ramex active ingredients working principle is similar to formation of the fetus nervous system in a pregnant mother's womb, allowing the creation of new nerve cells at an incredible pace. But the substance synthesized in our laboratories has much more potential than the standard rate.